Munisteri on guitar and vocals. Sonny Barbato on accordion. I'm Matt Glaser on the fiddle. Matt, what do you feel like doing next?
Well, I thought you had the set.
I had a set list of some sort.
We did this. It wasn't really 3 minutes ago we came up with it. We taught one another all these songs. It was amazing. And the really amazing thing is that we actually have a repertoire of 376 tunes. But we wanted to surprise all of you.
Here's a standard to quote that lonesome road.
Matt just taught me the lyrics to this tune. That's no joke. I'm going to try it.
Thank you.
Barbato suggested called Anna, with a slightly Caribbean feel.
Can I just say something? Sonny does this tune in a band that we have that does old Italian music as if a bunch of old Italian sailors were run adrift with their collection of 78s on a Caribbean island. This tune is perfect because it's a tune about a beautiful Brazilian woman written by two guys living in Italy and for an American-made movie and written with Spanish lyrics.
Thank you.
did it recently when we played it as this trio at the Cantab Lounge in Boston. Yeah, the Cantab, we're all the alcoholics. We spent many a night. And I hadn't heard this tune before, and it knocked me out.
I got this off of Willie the Lion Smith 78. He recorded it in 34. And it's a lyric by the great Sammy Kahn and music by Gus Chapman. And it struck me as a tune that was almost a prototypical postmodern lyric in that it confronts the modern world and somehow surmounts it by its methods. Acceptance of transcendence. But there was only one verse, so I started writing additional lyrics.
Minimalist.
And then I enlisted. Please. And I enlisted the babies even being quiet. And I enlisted the help of the finest lyricist I know, the great Michel Garnier. And the two of us went to Puerto Rico, and we cobbled together a bunch of additional lyrics to this song.
This is a foreshadowing of the postmodern part.
Thank you.
still digging up all those old poems. It's time you put a lid on all that shoulda did. Go on, leave yourself alone. Leave yourself alone.
Thank you.
on the level. Since I found my angels, just a dog known as the devil.
Why do I love you?
Why do you teach me how? Oh, after you broke each vow, well, how can you fix it? Thank you. gentlemen, I think that many of us in this room remember.
house.
Bob Dylan.
Israel Delight.
Right.
Israel Delight. And apparently that's the first 32-bar farm song that has the A-B-A-B structure. I'm sorry, I drifted off the stairs. I bored myself to tears. And now here's Sonny Barbato's performance here in his choice of some sort from our vast repertoire.
Thank you. take the chart and go to the pump organ.
Really?
Yes.
Take the chart and go to the pump organ.
It's like his deathbed wish. Yeah. You know, Matthew just turned his deathbed. Take the chart and go to the pump organ.
I just probably have, because it wasn't in the book. Okay. It was one of these ones that I put on the thing of movies. This is a tune I've been on for 10 years. I should just quit right now. For 10 years collecting all this music by this great songwriter, Willard Robeson, who in the 1920s wrote what I consider the sort of prototypical American singer-songwriter stuff. And he would write and sing these little songs and play them at the piano and arrange them for a symphony orchestra and get up and conduct the orchestra. He made these incredible sides, and he did them before Hoagy Carmichael, and he did them, you know, before Dylan, before Ray Newman, before Van Dyke Parks, before all those guys. He did them faster than these guys can find this chart. this is one of his tunes that should have been a big hit, but for some reason wasn't. Right. And I'm going to give Matt a mono deep figure, and he's going to do some magic over it.
Yeah.
Thank you.
One note samba.
What?
One note samba.
One note samba?
Too many notes.
I knew you were going to say that.
Money.
Oh, yeah.
Chris go home some days and that or something like that, or go to the tomb and Munisteri falls.
Oh, it's right here. Some of these things.
Good choice, man.
How about two short?